Well, that's dope. I mean, because you have people coming from out of town.
People would fly in.
People were flying out here for that.
They were flying in.
They were flying in with their crew.
I knew. I was like, wait a minute. Did someone just fly from New York to come to our show? And that's when I was like, we like have something here. People were submitting music to us from around the world.
Yeah.
Like Japan. We were playing music from Amsterdam. I played music from Africa. Like, and these were people that took the time to email urbanhollywoodradio@gmail.com. Now, you had to have found that somewhere, you know? So when people would literally email us, I would be like, you really took the time to find this email and submit your MP3 to me. That's love. So I would show love back by spinning their stuff on my show. Because I was like, if you took the time to do all of that, then I'm going to take the time to spin it if it was good. If I felt it was good music, I always spun it. And that attracted our listenership a lot because I spun indie music that was bomb. And people just wanted to hear themselves.
Right.
They just wanted to hear themselves.
On the radio.
On the radio. And so they would promote our show because they were like, my song played on Urban Hollywood tonight. That would attract listeners. And then people would hear the show, like it, and be like, I want to come back next week, even though my friend's song's not playing.
Right.
I still want to hear the show again.